scientific progress through Vedas. In Yajurveda 19-29, Rishi Haimavati says, we should acquire all knowledges from the earth. With its help, we should satisfy all our requirements. That means, for the progress of the nation or the individual, we require science, that means knowledge. That knowledge is available in the earth itself. You should study and understand the natural laws, nature's laws, or all such knowledges can be obtained from your surroundings, from this earth itself. And this is to be used for the progress of the nation. Then he says, with the help of Veda, you will get its application. How those knowledges can be applied in your life for getting such things we desire. So we want the help of science for development. Development means to satisfy our requirements, all our requirements. That include car, telecommunication system, everything that is required in this universe for our, to satisfy our requirements. There are a lot of requirements and we are trying to achieve that based on this knowledge, that is science, modern science. The progress is only through the support of such sciences. And he says, knowledge, and not only knowledge is required, that is to be applied. How it can be, knowledge can be applied, that is apply the science or practical science. Our knowledge only, not only we require knowledge, that is to be applied to satisfy certain requirements. That method, there are certain methods, techniques by which we can utilize these natural laws for our benefit, for our well-being. That is available in Veda. That is what Rishi Haimavarti says in Yajurveda 19:29. It says, knowledge can be obtained from the earth itself. All the laws are there in the earth or in the surroundings. That is a gift of nature. They can be utilized. Then after knowing such things, for example, we know hydrogen and oxygen, on combining hydrogen and oxygen we can produce water. That is a knowledge. How we can combine these two, that is the practical thing. We are using a Newton's law, several types of laws for our practical use, day-to-day activities or for sending rockets, etc. Newton's third law is using in it. That is the practical side. Such knowledges can be from, that knowledges are already in the nature. But it can be applied for the betterment of our life by using Veda. Such things are explained in Veda. That is what Haimavarti says in this.